University 250 pieces per minute. And the conveyor speed is 87 meters per minute. Okay, now we start the conveyor. OK， 这个拿出来再可以再测一下，这个先不用管，这个就不用管。OK，now we check the rejected pieces again. Okay, all those are confirmed rejected parts.